Hi, I'm Mireia Peláez, full professor at Universidad Europea del Atlántico and member of the International Research Network Pregnancy and Exercise from Universidad Politécnica de Madrid. Today, we're talking about a paper that is coming up in Mayo Clinic Proceedings in 2019, and it's entitled Protective Effect of Exercise on Pregnant Women, including those who exceed weight gain recommendations, randomized controlled trial. Excessive weight gain is related to health problems during pregnancy, during labor, and long-term morbidities for both the mother and the child. Scientific evidence highlights three main risks: gestational diabetes, macrosomia, and cesarean section. Healthcare providers are aware of these risks, and that's why they advise women to gain weight within the Institute of Medicine recommendations. However, excessive weight gain is increasing globally, and overweight and obese women are at a higher risk. The aim of our study was to investigate the effect of an exercise program performed during pregnancy on the prevention of excessive weight gain and its main three risks. We also wanted to study the relationship between excessive weight gain and those risks in women who exceed the IOM recommendations on the standard care and in the intervention group. 345 women were randomized into a control and an intervention group. The intervention program consisted in a supervised exercise program performed 3 days per week for at least 24 weeks. If you want to know more about this program, you can read the full paper. We have two main findings. The first one is that fewer women in the intervention group developed excessive gestational weight gain, including the overweight and obese women, a special population group. Those women also had lower risk to develop gestational diabetes, macrosomia, and cesarean section. The second finding is that the relationship between excessive weight gain and those risks existed only in the control group, which led us to hypothesize that exercise could have some protection. These findings are important in the clinical practice because healthcare professionals could advise women not just to be active, but to train adequately. According to our results, being active during pregnancy, it's even more important than just fulfilling the IOM weight gain recommendations. The promotion of exercise during pregnancy could be effective and cost-saving. This is also important for women because sometimes they stress too much on how much weight they gain, but they don't focus about other ways to be healthy, like for example being active and exercise and at adequate dose. The future line of research could be try to understand the cytokine interaction, because we hypothesize that that's the reason of the exercise protection. Thank you very much for being with us, and we hope you enjoy reading our paper.
We hope you found this presentation from the content of Mayo Clinic Proceedings valuable. Our journal's mission is to promote the best interests of patients by advancing the knowledge and professionalism of the physician community. If you are interested in more information about us, our homepage is www.mayoclinicproceedings.org. There you will find access information for our social media content, such as additional videos on our YouTube channel or journal updates on Facebook. You can also follow us on Twitter. More information about healthcare at Mayo Clinic is available at www.mayoclinic.org. This video content is copyrighted by Mayo Foundation for Medical Education and Research.